It's actually kind of tense when he decided to run 20 miles an hour. Also, I did just notice those red dots. I don't know what's going on with that. I don't know if you can see them. It might. I don't know. Where is this stupid freaking key? The only reason I walked up close to him is because I kind of assumed that it might be possible that he has the key on his back and we would have to charge after him like a brave musketeer. I don't know. I got nothing, people. I'm trying, but, you know. It's gotta be something. It's always something simple. It's never anything overtly complicated. Finding crap in the dark, the game, based off the movie. That one did that automatically, so... Oh. Okay, so that raised the water just enough for us to... Okay. Couldn't really tell. But hey! I assumed we'd die from a fall. There's the key we need. Obviously for the door that was over there, which will open up. Okay, cool. He's got a middle leg. Lard ass has a middle leg. That's adorable. Looks like a reject Doom character. Come on. Kind of made to where, yeah, you have to book it. By Joe, they were going to force you to come in contact with that fat ass right there. Thank you for that. Then we'll turn the wheel again. And then, okay, yeah. Not what I meant to do. Well, okay, whatever. They really like trying to ambush you. It's like their absolute favorite thing to do. Very, very quiet. Don't you dare. Flashlight. Toxic hazard. Okay, they took away my flashlight, so I can't see. It's great. It's great. Absolutely fantastic. Thank you, game. I did not want the flashlight. Ugh. Crouch down. I don't know what's causing those red spots. Sometimes the Elgato does that. As doorways turns into Super Mario. Now you turn back on? If you insist. Great. It was so great the first time. Let's do it again. How did you get caught in that predicament? Immediate left. Oh, sweet, merciful Jesus. Why me? I'm a good person. Okay, so. Down, we go right. So we're just gonna have to play strategic, you know. We're just gonna have to hide every time we see lard ass. Can we just kill ourselves and be over with it? Seems like the far more sensible option. I was gonna ask if you all had a key, but the obvious answer is no! If only we could friggin' hop. How do we do this? See, if only we had use of our arms. In situations that, you know, didn't require, you know, if we could use our arms, we could hop with that. Could it be? We did it. We found a key. Yeah. Come on, we're in a cave. You gave me a flashlight. Lardass is gonna chase after us at some point. Where is A, by the way? Oh, it's on the other side of Oblivion. Wonderful. So we're gonna take a left. Take a left. Go straight. Okay. It's all the way back. That didn't signify the fat man to spawn. I don't know what will. See? Yay. They're just kind of moving him around in the most annoying way possible because they're trying to make sure he can catch you. Or you just barely nick through. Where are we at if we are? You are... Who knows where you are? We are... Probably went low enough to upload... Okay, I've got an idea what the pattern of this is going to be. I don't know if it's exact, but it seems right. Hello, lardass. assuming we gotta go all the way back around. And it'll lift up some water, maybe? I don't know. We just gotta figure out what that valve activated. I'm assuming water, if the, you know, last bit was any indication. Would explain the pipes up top that we can't quite jump into. Yeah, water. Let's see. It activated water. So we're probably gonna get a key. Get a valve. Get us a key. This valve which will let us escape. I'm guessing this is key B. Key B. Of course it is. Whatever. Yep. See? Explains the pipes. We just gotta avoid the fat guy. So yeah, we've got a pattern. Okay. All right. The real challenge. We just gotta keep an eye on where he goes. Might be the HDMI cord acting up. This will get a key C. Okay, so we got, where are we at? Turn around. just need to not run into the fat man. It's literally the only thing we have to do. Which we will more than likely do. Okay, where are we at? Okay, just go right and continue onward. We just gotta watch out for Blubber Ball. Gate should open. Okay, our gate should be open. And there we go. The edit there. Fat man kind of cheaply spawns right there. How does he get around so much? Oh well, freedom. Freedom! Please don't let us do another stupid maze thing like this again. This was awful. Kinda tense.
Behind the abandoned facade, a wide and neat hallway led the way to a fancy research center. The walls were so white, they made my vision blurry. I could feel it. The doctor was still inside the building.